It is training like no other for frontline emergency crews preparing for life-threatening situations. 7 News was given an exclusive look at a Bankstown facility where critical care paramedics are using VR technology to handle real-world emergencies.
It's danger lurking in low light. Choppy seas, 40-kilometre winds. But critical care paramedics trained for this winch a father and son to safety. This is one of dozens of rescues simulated in this ACE Aero Medical Training Facility in Bankstown.
This allows them to fine-tune all those rescue techniques so that when the weather conditions and the patients demand it, we can deliver.
The crews who practice to save lives go through a process of rinse and repeat.
It allows us to sort of train in, you know, different scenarios that we just can't really do underneath a real helicopter.
What the paramedics do here each and every day and throughout the year is make sure that they are training at the very highest level.
The top level of technology. The facility is now trialling innovation too through virtual reality training.
Nearly all types of emergency situations can be spotted from a bird's eye view, where paramedics come close to danger in the safest way possible once the headset is on.
It enables crews to conduct a complex mission training that's either very difficult or very expensive. Well, it's emerging technology, so this is really quite cutting edge.
Angelique Opie, 7 News.